Majority Leader Duran and Senator Donovan, this is John Hickenlooper. You understand how important this election is. Here's your mission should you choose to accept it. We need to get folks to roll up their sleeves and vote. Pick them up and take them to the polls.
Are you ready?
Let's do this.
Want to vote?
Wow, nice. This is amazing. Thank you.
I see that you have your ballot there.
Yep,
you know, right. You could have mailed that. But let's get rolling and make sure that that ballot is counted.
All right, let's go.
Should we go with a little music? A little driving music? Think you might know this one?
Think so.
I've never heard this before.
But do you all know it?
Well, can you dance to it though?
I think I could dance
to it.
Let's see if we can do a little bit of both.
Let's see what you got.
I can ride my bike with no handlebars.
They got it.
No handlebars. I can ride my bike with no handlebars. No handlebars. Look at me, hands in the air, like it's good to be alive. I'm a famous rapper,
with the past all crookedy. I can show you how to do-si-do.
I can show you how to scratch a record.
I can take apart the remote control, and I can almost put it back together. I can tie knots and cherry stem. I can tell you about Lee Harrison. I know all the words from Jacob Lopez, and I'm proud to be an American. Me and my friends saw platypus. Me and my friends made a comic book. And guess how long it took? I can't do anything that I want, but look, I can keep rhythm with no metronome.
No metronome. And I can see your face on the telephone. On the telephone.
Look at me.
Just come and say that it's good to be alive.
Well, guys, looks like we're at the polling place.
Oh, all right.
Hey, guys.
How'd it go?
Mission accomplished.
What the?
All right, then.
They just left us?
Yes.
This election is more important than ever. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, roll up your sleeves and vote and challenge 5 friends to do the same. Failure is not an option.
My reach is global.